MCQ number 45. Construction of recombinant DNA involves option 1, cleaving DNA segment with ligase and rejoining them with endonuclease. B, cleaving and rejoining DNA segment with ligase alone. Cleaving and rejoining DNA segment with nucleose alone. Cleaving DNA segment with endonuclease and rejoining them with ligase. The correct option is option D. Cleaving DNA segment with endonuclease and rejoining them with ligase. MCQ number 46. The sites of DNA where restriction enzymes act are generally palindromics, tendon repeats, CG rich region, Tata box. The correct option is option A, palindromic sequence. MCQ number 47. Which of the following is necessary to make the accurate copies of vector DNA? RNA polymerase, DNA polymerase, DNA ligase, endonuclease. The correct option is option B. DNA polymerase is very, very necessary to make the accurate copies of vector DNA. MCQ number 48. What is the name of site where foreign DNA can be inserted in plasmid of agrobacterium? tRNA, cDNA, tDNA, bDNA. The correct option is option C, tDNA. MCQ number 49. A method used to insert DNA molecules into cells by using short electrical impulses is known as ballistics, microinjection, liposomes, electroporation. The correct option is option D. It is electroporation. MCQ number 50. Any DNA molecule that has been ability to replicate in an appropriate cell division to make desired genes are integrated for cloning is called as plasmid, linker, vector, adapter. The correct option is option C. It is called a vector. MCQ number 51. Which of the following statement is true? A. A vector should have an origin of replication. A vector should have selectable marker. A vector should have unique restriction sites. All of these. Correct option is option D. All of these. MCQ number 52. Expression vector different from a cloning vector in having an origin of replication, suitable marker genes, unique restriction site, control elements. The correct option is option D. Control elements. MCQ number 53. Extra chromosomal double-stranded circular DNA molecule present in bacteria which is widely used as a vector is called phagemid, cosmid, plasmid, bacterial vector. The correct option is option C. It is called plasmid. MCQ number 54. The first engineered plasmid vector is PBR322, PUC vector PSC101, PUC19. Correct option is option C. PSC101 is a first engineered plasmid vector. MCQ number 55. The most popular and widely used engineered plasmid vector is PBR322, PUC vector, PSC101, PUC19. The correct option is option A. PBR322. MCQ number 56. In PBR322, PBR stand for plasmid bacterial recombination, plasmid bacterial replication, plasmid Bolivar and Rodriguez, plasmid Baltimore and Rodriguez. The correct option is option C. MCQ number 57. Phase M13 vector are widely used for obtaining single stranded copies suitable for DNA sequencing, obtaining double stranded copies suitable for DNA sequencing, obtaining fragment of clone DNA sequencing, D. Obtaining double stranded copies suitable for electrophoresis of DNA of clone DNA suitable for DNA of clone DNA. The correct option is option A. Obtaining single stranded copies suitable for DNA sequencing. MCQ number 58. Cosmid is a plasmid with a minimum 250 by lambda DNA that includes cosites, a minimum of 250 by of M13 DNA that includes cosites, a minimum of 100 by lambda DNA that includes cosite, a minimum of 250 by T4 DNA that includes cosite. The correct option is option A. Minimum of 250 by lambda DNA that includes cosites. MCQ number 59. Vector designed to replicate in cell of different species are called phasmid, transfer vector, shuttle vector, or phagemid. The correct option is option C. Shuttle vector is a vector designed to replicate in cells of two different species are known as shuttle vector. MCQ number 60. Autonomously replication sequencing ARS is a characteristic feature of plasmid vector, phage vector, E. coli vector, or yeast vector. The correct option is option D. It is the character of a yeast vector. MCQ number 61. Which of the following are vector for animals? SV40 vector and bovine papillomavirus vector, CMV vector and Gemini vector, lambda phage and M13 vector, all of these. The correct option is option A. SV vector and bovine papillomavirus vector, papillomavirus vector. MCQ number 62. The vector commonly used for sequencing human genome is yeast, artificial chromosome, plasmid, CMV vector, M13. The correct option is option A. YAC, yeast, artificial chromosomes. MCQ number 63. TI plasmid that is used as a plant vector is obtained from Agrobacterium tumulaceans, Agrobacterium rhizogenes, Agrobacterium radiobacter, or Thermus aquaticus. The correct option is option A. Agrobacterium tumulaceus. MCQ number 64. The most common vector for plants are CV40 vector and bovine papillomavirus vector, coliform mosaic virus, CMV vector and Gemini virus, C. Lambda phage and M13 phage vector, D. T4 phage vector. The correct option is option B. Cauliflower mosaic virus vector and Gemini vector. Sixty-five. Which of the following does not act as a restriction enzyme? PCOR1, BAMH1, HIND3, polydeoxyribonucleotide synthase. The correct option is option D. MCQ number 66. Which of the following enzyme is responsible for making a DNA copy from RNA? Reverse transcriptase, DNA polymerase, RNA polymerase 1, RNA polymerase 2. The correct option is option A. Reverse transcriptase is responsible for making DNA copies from RNA. MCQ number 67. Which of the following statement is true? A. Exonuclease 3 removes nucleotide residue from 3 end of DNA strand. Bacteriophage lambda exonuclease removes terminal phosphate. alkaline phosphate removes nucleotide from 5 and kinase adds homopolymer tails to 3 OH end of linear duplex. The correct option is option A. Exonuclease 3 removes nucleotide residue from 3 end of DNA strand. MCQ number 68. Which of the following can be termed as a restriction modification system? Restriction endonuclease plus methylase, DNA ligase plus methylase, restriction endonuclease plus acetylase, DNA ligase plus acetylase. The correct option is option A. Restriction endonuclease plus methylase. MCQ number 69. Which of the following is true about restriction endonucleases? Type 1 and type 2 require ATP to move along DNA. Type 1, 2 and 3 require ATP to move along DNA. Type 2 require no ATP and cleave DNA with recognition sequence. Type 2 required ATP and cleaves DNA with recognition sequence. The correct option is option C. Type 2 required no ATP and cleaves DNA within recognition sequence. MCQ number 70. Which of the following enzyme combined action lead to generation of sticky ends in plasmid vector? Alkaline phosphate and terminal transferase, exonuclease 3 and alkaline phosphate, bacteriophage lambda exonuclease and terminal transferase, exonuclease 3 and terminal transferase. The correct option is option C. Bacteriophage lambda exonuclease and terminal transferase. MCQ number 71. Generally, plasmid vector contain how many elements? 1, 2, 3 or 4. The correct option is option 3. MCQ number 72. To make the recombinant plasmid permanent to DNA molecule, which of the chemical is added? Mg, Cl2, Ca, Cl2, Na, Cl or HCl. The correct option is option B. CaCl2. MCQ number 73. Which of the following statement is false? The cells which take up recombinant plasmid are drug resistant. The cells which no recombinant plasmid are drug resistant. Plasmid replication is independent of cells division. D. The cells containing recombinant plasmids are called transformed cells. The correct option is option A. The cells which take up recombinant plasmid or drug resistance. MCQ number 74. Extra chromosomal self-replicated closed double-stranded and circular DNA molecules is generally termed as chromosomes, plasmid, genomic DNA or bacteriophage. The correct option is option B. It is called plasmid. MCQ number 75. EcoR1 is a DNA ligase enzyme. Restriction endonuclease, a vector used for insulin synthesis, a plasmid used as a vector. The correct option is option B. It is a restriction endonuclease enzyme. MCQ number 76. In which stage of genetic engineering probe is used? Cleaving DNA, recombining DNA, cloning DNA or screening DNA. The correct option is option D. Screening DNA. MCQ number 77. What is DNA library? A DNA fragment inserted into a vector. A general collection of all gene sequences thus far. All DNA fragment identical with a probe. A collection of DNA fragments that make up an entire genome of particular organism. The correct option is option D. MCQ number 78. Which of the following enzyme is used to for and to join the DNA? Ligase, restriction endonuclease, DNA polymerase and RNA polymerase. The correct option is option A. DNA ligase is used to joining the DNA. MCQ number 79. Repressor molecules bind to operator, promoter, enhancer, hormones response element. The correct option is option A, operator. MCQ number AT. Combining the DNAs of two species into single DNA molecule is known as genetic recombination. Recombinant DNA techniques, crossing over gene amplification. The correct option is option B, recombinant DNA techniques.